Hello, this is Hirudov YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Kiri cheese with cream or cream cheese, soft cheese or cheese spread with cream and so on. It comes in this nice package with best before date written in front, picture of cow, trees, worms, milk and cheese. Pretty good looking, made by Bell Group. Quite big milk processor and manufacturer. 100 grams, 6 pieces inside, each individually wrapped in tin foil. This is localized product, that's why it's not in English written, but several other European languages. Kiri. Here is more information about the product, article number, barcode, no gen modified organisms. Kiri. And on the rear, lots of information. Same information written in several languages: Bulgarian, Romanian, Hungarian, Lithuanian or Latvian, and what's this language? Slovenian maybe? Ukrainian and nutritional information. Nice colors. This is very good product, especially for children, because it contains high amount of calcium. Calcium enriched. Let's open and test it now. To open, I will pull. Okay, now it's easy to give around. 6 pieces, nothing left inside, but you see it's pretty good wrapped and it has this anti-shock cardboard paper inserted, so it stays fresh and in good condition even when transported. It's cold, has to be cold, and 6 pieces individually wrapped in tin foil. Kiri. Kiri. I will try to open this one. Pretty nice wrapping. And here it is, ready to be consumed. Cream cheese. Nice for spread or direct consumption. As you can see, let me test this particle. Nice. It's good to be spread on bread or something else for sandwich. Nice white color and nice consistency. Pretty delicious. Stronger than a cream, but softer than a cheese. Let me test this. I like it. It's excellent. Another piece. Can't stop eating it, even if it's raw and it's heavy, because it's very rich in proteins, salt, cream and calcium. I like it. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.